In centuries gone by, Europe was a turbulent place. Countries needed friends, and one of the most enduring of those friendships was the old alliance between Scotland and France. But one thing which no alliance could ever change, and which will always be unmistakably Scottish, is the stirring sound of the mast, pipes, and drum! Along with the King's Own Scottish Borderers, the Argyll and Sutherland Highlanders, and the Royal Irish Regiment this evening are two bands from overseas. We welcome to the 1995 Edinburgh Tattoo, the Witwatersrand Rifles from South Africa, and the 2nd Battalion of the Royal Gurkha Rifles from Brunei. And we also welcome the pipes and drums of the Lothian and Borders Police playing at the Tattoo for the first time.